Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the day today, we saw the heat and humidity. Look at these observed high temperatures. We reached the low to mid 90s across a lot of inland spots. Freiburg hit 94 degrees, 93 in Sanford, 91 both in Lewiston and Augusta. The coast a little bit cooler. We held in the 80s thanks to a sea breeze that kicked in during the afternoon. Now overnight, we're still going to be dealing with mild and muggy conditions. Lows drop back into the upper 60s. We could struggle to drop below that 70 degree mark at the coast. And then tomorrow we stay warm and we stay humid, but showers and thunderstorms begin to pop in the afternoon. Some of those storms could be on the strong side. So here's the storm tracker through the day on Wednesday. We'll start with sunny skies, but you'll notice clouds building as we approach the afternoon. And by about 1-2 o'clock, showers and thunderstorms will begin to pop across the area. And any thunderstorm that does pop up tomorrow could be on the strong side with heavy rainfall and gusty winds a possibility. And then Wednesday evening, that rainfall moves out here and we start to clear things up on Thursday. That's thanks to that cold front pushing through. And behind that front, we're going to be left with some much more comfortable conditions, lowered heat and lowered humidity as we head through the end of our week. So through tonight, warm and muggy. We'll see low temperatures drop back near 70 degrees. And then on Wednesday, unsettled with a chance for those showers and storms. Still humid, not quite as hot, but we'll still be in the 80s. So another warm day in store for us. The 8-day forecast beyond that looks pretty good. Thursday, we'll see lowering dew points at night. And then by Friday, refreshing air in place with highs in the low 80s and dew points back down in the 50s.